My name is Mariam Anjai, and I am 25 years old, and I will be 26 May this year, and I am a professional trained teacher. Now we're residing in Farado with my mom. I lost my dad since I was three, yeah. And I'm a graduate since 2008. My amputation happens 2010. After my graduation, I get back to a little girl. Like, I love my daughter. Yeah, she's really a wonderful girl. And after giving birth to her, I feel that my leg was getting stiff and stiff. So the doctor was saying, maybe it's the blood, you know. The blood is like not flowing normally. So I asked the doctor, what's the solution like to my problem? I'm going to amputate my leg, yeah? He said, yeah. So I said, okay. I was all happy, you know. Being an amputee is really challenging in life, you know, because like my colleagues, you know, I work with, some of them, they thought that like every time they saw me, there should be this sympathy, yeah? And this is what I drag away from them. I told them that sympathy, can you please change that to me to empathy? Why should you sympathize me? Have I ever gone to your house to say, can you help me with something? Today I didn't eat. Can you please help me walk? I cannot walk. I can walk with the courage, though I have problems with my palms. But that is as far as it goes, right? You here in Africa, when they say amputation, you think the person might, is nobody anymore in the society. I said, but I'm okay. I like the way I am because I'm just me, you know? Because I guess I'm like, every day you wake up, the sun rises, and life must go on. I think I just got to be myself. Yeah. We can contribute a lot to the socio-economic development of this country. Being a different able doesn't mean enable. Yeah. And I think it's very important that people have to get this thing through their mind.